It's fast. It's frantic. It's furious. It's Formula One, and we're in Monaco. I'm here in beautiful Monaco to cover the 52nd Monaco Grand Prix with our very own MTV Simtek team and our driver David Brabham.
Sitting here very frustrated because probably more on this track than any other track our inexperience as a team has let us down, in the sense that there is so little time to actually get the car right. You basically have 30 laps, and by the time you count the ones that you take going out of the pits and the ones taken coming into the pits, the actual useful amount of time that you have to work is nothing.
In this particular track, we need to get up the grid because you just can't pass unless someone makes a mistake or something.
But we know the car can do it.
We also have very heavy hearts about the fact that Roland isn't here. I guess you'll see, or you may have seen, the colours on the top of the car. Those are Roland's helmet colours, colours of Austria, which is where he was born. And it's just so very sad not to have him with us this weekend. We will never forget him, but we will race on, because that's what Roland, he was a racer, that's what he wanted us to do.
It's a lot of hard work being a Formula One racing driver, and just look at what David's having to do right now.
I just hate this show. I really do.
Get up, get down, get funky, get loose. I'm the best show and I got proof. In the past there were those that...
And it's the morning of the race and there's some last minute changes going on with the MTV Simtek car, and it's gonna get very noisy here, very, very soon.
Hell, no one like me. Others try to bite me. There might be someone like me somewhere. To just not hear.
Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Looks like it's a nice day for it.
Hold the super lover, brother, numero uno, the rapper with soul. Coming out a little on a new tip. For those of y'all that thought I couldn't do this. Yo, well, consider it done. Is that the same guy for cameras? Just don't understand the same one. People said that I couldn't rap. You can stop that. Cause I'm a rapper and a half. And in the past, I chose to make people laugh. And I was criticized.